We all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us out of these slaves. And everybody's just walking around, heading to clouds, and won't awaken to a dead in the grave. But then it's too late, we need to be ready to raise up. Welcome to the end of day.
Everybody is slaves, only some are aware that the government releasing poison in the air. That's the reason I collect so many guns in my lair. I ain't never caught slipping, never underprepared. Yeah, they shade sign on me, they just spring it proudly. George Bush, the grandson of Aleister Crowley. They want you to believe the lie that the enemy said.
Ooh.